There we go. So I heard, I thought it was an update. It wasn't an update. This just got cut off. So I guess we're on part two now. I don't know exactly why the camera's doing that. Episode 27, part two. About time that Black Eyed Peas changed tempo of the song. Here we go. And I'm almost done anyway. I got that wrong. That was 2010 for Black Eyed Peas. This is the highest debut in 1970 of James Brown. Yeah. It's a brand new day. Parts 1 and 2. Pretty much I'm done anyway. So, too bad about this part 2. Mess up. Part 1. Godfather soul, yeah. You want to see a specific chart position where it debuted? Look on my YouTube notes and notice that it recorded there. Microphone stand. Just go check out some real James Brown. Pick up some videos. Look at them. I wonder if it's called Godfather Soul. Yeah. Just makes you want to move. Yeah, there we go. So we'll close out with this. Enjoy. Witness here. Oh, by the way, they're investigating the death of James Brown. Now they opened it up, or they said they're gonna open it up. It was foul play. Stay tuned, we'll find out. So really, we're only here in part one, so I'm going to finish this up. Hey, that is it. Episode 27, dishwashing DJ for week 6. Number 4 songs, and suds up. Years on even zero. Here we go. And ciao.